I saw you. You won't remember this either. We were at the Comedy Store. No, I went to see you once. I was with Dana Carvey. We went to watch you, and we hung out backstage, and Dana thought you were great. Look at that. That's the old green room of the Comedy Store.
Look at that.
Isn't that cool?
That's a great picture.
Fun.
I remember
and
that.
You, I've done probably in the last, since March, probably two or three sets. Have you been out? Have you done some
sets?
Yeah,
I didn't do anything until, I guess maybe the end of July. I was going to do, Chappelle had that summer camp thing that he was doing out in Ohio.
Yeah.
And so I was like, all right, I better get some sets in because I know Dave's going to be bringing the lumber. So I just did some parking lots.
Yeah,
you know, I
was there actually.
Yeah, the Magic Castle.
I saw one of your gigs. You were in the back of a pickup truck.
Stand in the back of a pickup truck.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And you sort of do stand. It's really taken me back to the beginning of my career. I'm just like, yeah, I used to do gigs like this. I remember this.
It's full circle. Buddy.
Yeah.
How did you do it, the Chappelle camp?
What I liked was there was no phones.
Yeah.
And it reminded me of like, oh yeah, stand up used to be fun.
Yeah.
People didn't take it seriously, and then I felt like, oh, I can just say whatever I want again? Like you're supposed to be able to? And then, like, it just affected all of my stand-up after that. It's just like, you know, it's been my experience. It's just New York and L.A. just live in this bubble, and they think that they're talking and representing how everybody's thinking, and they don't. And you go out on the road, and you can still joke about, people understand it's jokes. People don't start fainting. Yeah. Because you said something.
Clutching pearls.
Yeah, it's like if 2,000 people go to a show and one person had a bad time, that's who they interview, and then like, that's what happened.
Yeah,
this
true.
Person was so upset, and it's like, they weren't. Not everybody's gonna like you, so I don't know. I don't think things have changed as much as people try to say.
You got the white ladies upset after your SNL.
Oh yeah, how was SNL?
Oh yeah.
I didn't.
Yeah?
They just talked to the ones that were mad.